one's this side, right?
Yeah.
Right there.
Next two are these things, right?
Looks like it.
No.
You'll be hungry when you smell food.
Maybe.
Is that the right?
This doesn't look right. It doesn't fit.
Well, this
for as much
needs
as
to
the
be at
way.
The top. I think you need this one and I need this one. They say which one's which. These do say right. Inside, bottom, which, depending on how you're standing, it could be right or left.
Yeah.
These are related, though. What's that say?
I got mine in my iPhone. Sorry, later on.
Is that J?
Yeah.
Okay. That'll show you right there. Yeah.
Like half the screw is covered. I don't see how you can get anything else into that.
Huh?
Half this screw is covered. I don't see how you can get anything else into that.
Well, you can move it like this.
Which one does it go? So if I cover this one where it's supposed to be, then it can cover it. Covered up. It's almost like they put it in there and put it in the wrong spot or something. Yeah.
Yeah, because look, one of the holes has to be covered up. And it's the only way this goes on. Now, once you get that down so far, the rest of the way with the short end. So that doesn't hurt as much on it. It's really weird that it covers up that one.
What is it?
403. Seems like too early. Nice and tight over there.
Yeah.
Did you double check it with the short end?
Yeah.
Sometimes once you get it all the way down, use the short end, you can get another turn.
This has the same texture as the lock pin I used to have. Hmm. Like, it obviously isn't the same wood or anything, but it has the same texture.
Yeah.
I don't know how I remember that, but...
It has a lock pin for a long time.
I know.
That was a really neat bed.
Until I got too tall and could hit my head on the ceiling like that. Yeah.
Well, you could have slept on the top. You did for a while, right?
Maybe.
Did a lot of bed?
Yeah, I know. I still slept.
Oh, did you just, yeah, on the ceiling.
Yeah.
Not the bottom of the bed. I was thinking that you moved down below and
no.
It was too big and hit. Because you could have slept either way.
Yeah.
No.